the tradition that you've left behind, the legacy that you've created for our current student athletes, is a barometer that we're trying to achieve every year. And it's really important to us, and we wouldn't be here today if it wasn't the foundation that you've set and the legacy and the tradition and the history that you've created.
I am truly blessed. I am honored. I am humbled to be now part of a new team, the Hall of Fame at the University of Colorado. Are you kidding me?
Without question, the most important individual in my life was Sox Walson. I met him in 1962 when I visited the campus, and from that day until now, and even into the future, he will be my coach, my mentor, my guide, my friend.
Tonight, I just want to give thanks to those that helped me get to this point. I wouldn't be here if it wasn't for my teammates, and I have a few. A big thank you to my lovely wife, Chloe, for listening to all my CU stories and dealing with me and my boys till 3 o'clock in the morning.
The collegiate experience is something different. When you learn how to be a teammate and you learn what sacrifice is and you learn what team spirit is, and you know in college there's nothing like it. There just isn't.
I played with a group of guys that returned CU as a contender in the Big 8 Conference. Our group has always felt very proud of our role in this resurgence of CU football.
As you had a tremendous amount of young men and women that left their hometowns, we come to one place to try to accomplish one thing. That's really trying to win. I appreciate it because I love this place. And when you live in this city, it's a lifestyle. And that lifestyle is about just richness and greatness.
We all have a story about what it means to be a Buff, and each story carries its own weight and symbolizes the beauty of this university at the foothills of the Rocky Mountains.
I have fond memories of my time at CU, beginning with being recruited and playing for Coach Sox Walson. Other memories that stand out, biking and walking to class through sunshine, rain, and snow, and watching weekend football games in support of our CU brothers. And of course, playing basketball in the old Balls Fieldhouse.
I think just having all of you guys here is a testament to the great experiences and the connections and the magic that really happen on the athletic teams here. So thank you so much for being here. You made my night.
Every minute that I've been around CU Athletics has been a lot of fun. I'm just glad I was one who did. Go Buffs.